Oh, we have another one.
We have a challenge on map 20, challenge on 20.
You read? And Rogers? Okay, hold on a second. Go back up. No. Oh, wait, John. Roy. When I looked over on deck and in the hole, I had 1504. Now I come up with black and then I'm not doing that. Why? Because I know him very well.
Okay. Well, then put him there.
You know what I'm saying, Roy? What's happened is somehow it got lost in the netherworld, and in the cloud, and so it's trying to come back down to Earth, but it's floating slowly down.
Second call, and four.
Until you give that attention, it doesn't matter to them. Either one. So step in there. Okay, you're doing the job slapping your hands on. Then, if you're going to give a warning for passivity, you step between them. You've been warned for passivity, no discussion. You don't have to explain to them why or anything that they ask, just address them. They're not supposed to talk to you. Over here, when they came back and you were giving an explanation, okay,
let's go.
All you have to do is say, warning passivity, you block it. Warning passivity, you have to attack them. Make more attacks.
The mistake I'm making, thing that's going in my mind, and I have to learn, is tell them that
sure you have.
Doing the same thing. Tell them to leave. He says, okay, they listen to me. But then they do it again. The thing is, if they do it again, then they weren't listening to me because they do it again. Then I got to come right away. I tell them.
Awkward. Oh, right. No, just stand between.
No, you right, but I put it. Instead of just telling them again and have them get the head up.
I went ahead. These are customers offer, now.
Right,
offer. This is the young gentleman there.
Right.
The third time, guess what? Step in between. Right.
It doesn't matter whether they listen to me or not. They still put it there three times. See, what I'm doing is, okay, I told them to get up and about that.
Please keep them there,
so I let it go. What I got to do is, I got to make those cumulative and start hitting them because they're not listening to me cumulatively. They listen to me individually. Individually, they listen to me. So I've got to keep going back to it. And that's when I got to get my mind wrapped around.
Chris is trying to do the same job with five different mats.
So it's not just us.
No, we got Tom now in 22. Same thing with 22. We
got about this. Not showing up the mat.
What is 15-04? Rogers.
And I'm pretty sure Rogers
is a leader here.
Rogers.
Rogers, you guys, I don't know where you're at.
Your bout may have been moved, we gotta find out where.
What? Your bout may have been moved, we don't know where.
So when will I find that out?
Listen for announcements.
Just listen for a second call.
First call.
Just listen for your first call.
I know, they're
right.
I know, but they're
not
supposed to
call out.
Thank you. Look, clock.
Anyways, pay attention, bud. Pay attention.
Stop.
Got it?
Doesn't even need to be here. It's not coaching. Al, tell him he better not come on the other side or he's gone.
Dear juniors, please check your math assignments and the brackets. There have been some changes. Again, dear juniors, please check your brackets. There have been changes in the math assignments. Correction, please check the screen.
Thank you.
Taylor, you see me at the head table, please. Ryan, could you see me at the head table, please? Ryan, could you see me at the head table? DJ,
thank you.
Semifinals will be on Max 10, 11,